A photograph showing Barack Obama serving food is being shared on social media platforms with the claim that the man who once ruled the world as President of the United States of America is now having to work as a waiter at an eatery. River Smith's search of the photo led us to a video posted on ABC News' YouTube channel on 28 November 2016. The description states that the video shows Obama and his family serving guests at a dinner party for retired army officers. AP Archive also posted a similar video with the same claim in November 2016. These various reports tell us that Obama hosted a Thanksgiving dinner for army officers towards the end of his presidency, which means that the photo was taken when he was still the president of the USA. Obama has stayed active in the public sphere and has recently launched his memoirs titled The Promised Land. And there are no reports of him donning a server's apron to make a living. Obviously, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.